please. I'm sorry for keeping you waiting. There was a slight delay at the port of discharge.
I was wondering if it is to ease herself. Your wife went in there for all to give birth.
Women, eh?
If you allow them, they will even play their hair inside that place and apply makeup, notwithstanding who is waiting.
Now, to the main matter at hand. The Igwe has appointed you and I to ensure that his next ofala goes successfully and to discourage Cosmos from contesting for the Igwe title.
Cosmos?
Yes.
Cosmos to contest Igwe title? Can you imagine that? Eh? Cosmos of yesterday. Come, where was I when all these things were happening?
You know you hardly show interest in the affairs of the palace anymore. Except during Ofala or any other event where there is food and drinks.
Ejike, do you blame me? Look, what the man eats inside his stomach is what he's buried on with. But come to think of it, Joe. For Cosmos to contest the Igwe title, there's something wrong somewhere.
That boy is dangerous.
Yes.
That boy is more than you can imagine.
Then I will destroy him. I will personally twist him. I will destroy him. You could imagine that little boy of yesterday. Eh? Come, children of nowadays, they don't have respect for their elders. Can you imagine calling Cosmos to contest the main title in this village? Eh? Okay, I know what to do. If I get to that place, I will slap him. I will give him 2 dirty slaps before I ask him if he's stupid.
Yes, that's what I expected. And that's why the Igwe emphasized that you should henceforth oversee the matter.
Ejike, go home and sleep.
All right.
I will see to this matter. By tomorrow, this case is totally solved.
I trust you.
I will, if I see that boy, I will slap him. I will beat him. I will not. All right.
Uncle, let me see you off.
So that I can go and see that stupid Cosmos.
Yes.
I will disturb that boy.
I know.
Let's go.